A variety of music. At the moment, we're just getting ready for our very next band. Of course, if you've just joined us, welcome to the Basin Triangle. My name's Jo. We're going to be celebrating our 20th year here at the Basin Music Festival. Well, actually, it's our 19th, but we've been around for 20 years. Today, we're going to be celebrating with a range of musicians, 120 acts over 3 days, 5 stages. Don't forget, you can also pick up some fish and chips across the road, bar 1 in 20, and of course the Chocolate Dragon Fry is open. Chocolate Dragon Fly, or Fry, take your pick. We've also got our major sponsors, the fantastic supporters of the Basin Music Festival, the Knox City Council, and of course we've got Bendigo Bank, and of course the Acorn restaurant and bar. At the moment, we're going to be joined by this fabulous four-piece band, and of course I must say we have a wonderful girl in store. Look at her rock and roll there with our wonderful bass. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be joined by Mother Slug, formed in 2012 with 3 albums in their discography. Mother Slug have played and supported many international artists. Most recently, Earthless, of course, this wonderful Isaiah Mitchell from the Black Crowes. And they headlined small festivals here and interstate and played dozens of gigs in inner city bars and venues. You may have heard of them, you may have seen them. If you haven't, today you're going to be bedazzled by their wonderful range of music. In 2024, they're headlining the Sunburn Festival in Canberra. Mother Slug, if you're wondering what the name is all about, well, you get to hear it very shortly. We play, or they play, a heavy, slowed-down version of rock and roll-infused blues psychedelia. Think of a mixture of Black Sabbath and Pink Floyd. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to have a chat to these guys, you can certainly do so, because we are live right here. And of course, at the festival, you can chat to all of our musicians. Cam, where are you? How you going there? Very good. And I tell you what, did you put on the weather today for us? Did you put the weather on for us today?
It's been great today, hasn't it?
And may I ask, what is your favourite song in your set tonight?
Probably Staring at the Sun. It'll be our last song.
We'll keep an eye out for that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Oh, hang on. Before I start that, don't forget, if you love their sound, we have a CD for $5, usually going for $10. And, of course, we've got merchandise as well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mother Slug.
Thank you. sound. We got some movers in the glove box. Baby, channel my ear.
Over in the merch stand. The song's called Horse. To the Basin Music Festival putting us on. This is our last song. This is the educational song I told you about. This is called Staring at the Sun.
Sun has burned through half of its hydrogen.
sun is a yellow dwarf. But one day the sun will consume the earth. Hydrogen, the sun will burn helium for 130 million years. During this time, we'll expand to engulf Mercury, Venus, and the Earth. At this point, it will have become a red giant. There are 7 billion stars in the known in the Milky Way, and over 3 billion stars in the known universe that are the same as our sun. But one day the sun will consume the earth. Enjoy the rest of your night. We've been Mother Slug.
Oh, I tell you what, guys, come on. You're going to be louder than them clapping. Come on. I tell you what, I was bopping. I felt like that I was drilled to the center of the earth and was swimming in the lava and then flying around the moon. What a journey. You had me on the edge of my seat, guys. That was amazing. We are so lucky. Mother Slug, if you love them, guess what? You can listen to them again on their CD for just $5. They've got their merchandise down there at the information tent, and you can even buy a lovely shirt as well. Go and support the local artists that support you and bring you the best music right here at the Basin Music Festival. We're going to be joined by another fantastic artist and something completely different. We're going to be joined by a lovely young lady. We're going to be joined by Suzanne Kinsella. Suzanne Kinsella has decades of music driving her heart. Instrumentist, I mean.